fancy, probably not real inviting, certainly not handicapped accessible as you look at the different stones that are there. It's actually a very safe place for kids because obviously you don't have access to anyone from the outside. But one of the things that the project would do would be to significantly revamp this area and make it a modern, updated, safe, and handicapped accessible playground area for our kids.